come for money, spars. We step out and do up your bad man brother. She look peng with a kill on her face, and that one's really sad like her mother. Man's way too cute. Pop out, hop out, boo. Three Spartans, one coup. Two pedals up in a zoo.
Yo, what's going on, guys? It's your boy Junes, and it's called Game Boy here. And today we got another PlayStation 5 restock updates. So now it's gonna be big drops happening this week. The game, very possibly the game and Smiths, I know, because Smiths and game and Smiths are definitely dropping this week. The game was supposed to drop today, but nothing did happen. So we will discuss about this as well. Why it didn't stock on Tuesday and Wednesday. So basically there was a Suez Canal, like I said in previous videos, but Suez Canal incident, there was a canal, basically the shipments had a problem with apparently a pilot. I saw the news earlier, they said on the news, official news, I'm a bit surprised, they said some pilot lady, whatever, she just blocked the, I think it was some nonsense I just heard, man, I don't know, this is unnecessary, but, so now we just, let's look at the bundles, enough to waffle. Now we just look at the bundles. Yep, got the tab saved. We'll look at the tweets as well for Tech Instant. Maybe stock alert as well. So yeah, now. Alright, so now we've typed this. As always, I say, scroll control cards. They do hit the bundles in that search bar. So yeah, let's look at it. Alright. Alright, they still have that same date, 21st April, digital edition, blah blah blah, £50 PSN wallet. Oh, did they have new bundles? Mars Rallies, 576, additional control, t-shirt bundle. Alright, wow, additional content, additional DualSense controller with Mars Rallies. Alright, I think they look the same. This one is the same. Oh no, imagine that they actually dropped and then boom. I wouldn't buy it, but maybe I would do a giveaway, but nah, I will not do a giveaway for PlayStation 5. I'm not gonna afford to do a giveaway. I might do a giveaway when I hit 500 subscribers, so yeah. When we hit 500 subscribers, guys, we'll do a giveaway. Maybe. I'm looking at it, so I'm thinking about it in an instant, but. So now. Okay, Demon's Souls is like £29 with additional tool sets. I don't get it, like, Mars Run is like cheap and Demon's Souls is like gold. $4.79. Maybe because it's a popular game, Demon's Souls. But Mars Run is more popular though. So I'll finish the game, you know. If you haven't seen my previous stream, link should be in the description. Because it's an ending, or actually I might not put it because spoilers if I haven't bought it yet, the game. But yeah, so that. Additional jewels of wireless controller. I would say, so the two of bundles I would say you would get for discs, if you wanted to get for discs. So let's see if there's any more. There should be more. Well, there should be more disc bundles, but I'm not gonna go over to this all the way there. So I recommend you get for disc. If you want to get the game, I would say get this one. Mars Rallies with additional tool sets. £500 for it, save you money that much. I recommend you get the Mars Rallies if you're a fan of, if you haven't got the game Mars Rallies, if you're also planning on getting a PS4, recommend you getting this one, just a cheaper bundle. So actually for digital edition, I'll say I'll show you right now. It's for digital I fancy obviously just get the digital edition with the additional control and t-shirt bundle if you want to make an attempt for these ones. I recommend you get the £34 if you want to get one. If you want to save your money that much, you want to save it or something else, like, yeah, example, you want to get a digital game. Okay, we'll see what digital games are there. If you wanted to get this, if you wanted to get like a digital game on PS Plus, I recommend you getting, okay, if your PS Plus has expired, example, if your PS Plus has expired, I recommend you getting PS Plus with it. If you want to extend it more, if you still have PS Plus, just extend it, I would recommend. Or if you want to get a £50 PSN wallet, I recommend you just get a digital game, whatever. And the spring sales on PlayStation Store as well. I've seen some top ones, I would say, for Ghost of Tsushima. I haven't seen more, a lot. I saw Ghost of Tsushima, I would say that's a top deal for a cheap deal. I would get that, man. Maybe I'm more... Comment, guys. Well, if you want me to do last stream on Ghost of Tsushima, I've read Ghost of Tsushima. If you want me to do last stream of it, do comment. If you want me, I'm gonna try and get it if I can. on digital leaf instead of getting the disc on PS4 and put it on the PS5. So that says a lot of money, because on, you want to see how much it is on Kojima on game. So let's see how much it is. Kojima, yeah. Look how much it is, guys. £42.99, and it was £50 before because it's probably Easter sales. You say £7 for that, but if you want to get that, I recommend. If you want to, that's your choice, but I recommend you get it digitally, you know, £31, like spring sale. It ends on 14th April, the deal. So yeah, so do, you still have time, guys, but make it before 14th April, you know, you still have time. So yeah. Alright. Of course, guys, game hasn't dropped today, but so game is definitely dropping tomorrow, as we've known. But, or, what if they do have them in stores, retailers, are planned to go ahead at April 12th. To reopen retailers, I think they'll do after April 12th, guys. I'll, in my opinion, they need to settle in the system, innit? Like, for customers to come in, they need to settle in first, like a week, then next week they'll figure out somehow how they can restock the PS5. I would say just okay. I'll give you the tips again for the campouts in my next video. If they was to announce they actually do put open retailers in stores. Example, like so Stratford, well, that's my closest one. Stratford, Stratford, Surrey Keys, but that's what I know. But for Smith, I would say Beckton. What else? I don't know what's close by. Beckton, Charlton, etc. I would say these are giant ones, but I regularly go to the Beckton one. That's Smith, but alright. So yeah. If you was to get a PS5 from Smiths, you have to like camp out probably. If they do announce, maybe you have to camp out if it's a high demand product. It's because of probably pandemic is going on, that's why. But now, let's look at the tweets, enough of the waffle. Let's look at the tweets. Okay, just got a message about asking about TV headsets. So I think some people just asking for some nonsense. TV headsets. We're gonna post 3D, but I'm not gonna get a post headset. That's too much. It should be like maybe £60, bro. Like not £90. Like, is it worth it to get headphones? Like, it's overpriced, in my opinion. But it's in my opinion, guys. So yeah, that was the plan. But there have been delays. There's a post drop between 8th and 15th. August. Okay, they're banning about August, so basically they're banning about August. So August are gonna stop this Friday. So 8th to 14th apparently, but 15th. So is it 8th to 14th? Or they must have pushed it back to 8th 15th. Also they might do restock like twice a week, I would say. Twice like for the next week after. I think they might do. I think that's what they're trying to do. I think every Fridays, maybe because they can do that when retailers open. If they do that in the first week, open for August, like I think it might be chaotic, guys. I recommend like they should do that after April 12th. Don't take it personal. I would say just do like first next week after April 12th. They should drop in retailers in stores, but do it online instead if you're looking for collect. That's alright, but because the case could surge, you know, could panic buying. But I hope they do like a workout, like a first come serve, like camp outside, if you don't lose your place, like a queue. Like in America, they were crazy with pre-orders. If they were to queue up for the PS5 pre-order, they did that complicated thing. But some people actually managed to cope from when they were camping for a night. So yeah. Okay, so this guy's a live stream. Do keep an eye on his live stream, the stock. So basically, it's like a data, hacking data, like timetable, whatever it is, and it gives a loud siren when it is in stock. Green means it's in stock, red means not in stock yet, or yellow means it's amber, so it's not guaranteed. But okay, so a very quick drop as well for the first week, it hasn't happened very, maybe because of the delay due to that Suez Canal incident. Smith will drop this week, definitely, and John Lewis should be dropping, but they haven't dropped last week, so big batch for John Lewis. I think, so John Lewis is going to drop probably next week, I'll say, for John Lewis, but maybe this week, you never know, guys. Do keep an eye for game. So game is around 9 a.m. onwards, so do keep an eye, like 9:45, like, just do refresh the website. I'll show you refresh the website. So we go back to the PS5, so don't make an account, don't log into your gamer card. Just check out as a guest. Like buy the PS5 bundle as a guest. Do check out guests. I recommend because it's more faster, so you don't lose. You just cop the PS5, boom. Because a lot of people done that. They actually copped it. Because I made a mistake last time. Because I did log into the queue. Log in with my gamer card, but I made a mistake. But my family has actually bought me the PS5. So yeah. Like weeks ago apparently, it was like probably in February, like before the end of February they bought it for Very, the PS5. I think the delivery took a long time to get there, apparently, but maybe I think that, but I don't know, but let's see. Okay, alright, let's go. Enough of the waffle, sorry guys. I just wanted to be more specific, basically, that's it, for gamer, because I don't want like people to like keep refreshing WhatsApp for no reason, like if there's no game drop happening. Just keep refreshing WhatsApp, I would say, for when it's a day, but now it's definitely tomorrow, okay? Surely now, because I think they try to skip the scalpers, so yeah. If this part says shop over, don't press this one, PSI Games, shop on PSI Games. It has to say here, shop all, like the white bar says shop all. And you refresh, imagine I got in. Okay, it's not. Nothing will happen. Sorry about the background, guys. So, as long as they shop all, so yeah, it's not in stock with them. I recommend you refresh, keep refreshing it. Be there around 9 a.m. I recommend waking, like, if you're on Easter holiday, I know you guys might wake up late, but I recommend you, like, sleep early and wake up at, like, 8 a.m, eat your breakfast, then, and before 9, 5 minutes before 9 a.m, we'll log on to the website. No, don't use your account, just check out as a guest, just keep refreshing the website, because they can change the time. Please be wary, guys. They will do different patterns instead of 9:45. They will do a different time instead of 9:45. They can do that around 9 a.m. after 9 o'clock. So, do keep an eye out for game, guys. So, please be wary about that as well. Alright, guys, that's it for the videos. So, yeah, and, oh yeah, let's check Smiths, because, we forgot about Smiths, in fact. So, Smiths. Alright, then we are off, guys. Smiths, alright. They removed that purple box, it's all that has been allocated. So, just refresh it. When it said add to basket, when it's green, it said add to basket, add it quick. I recommend you log into your account and save your payment details. Look, it says log in, sign up, whatever. Just log in and save your address and that stuff and your payment details, so it'd be more faster to get into the PS5 from Smiths. So Smiths are a bit complicated. They're not like Asda, but they're similar with Asda. So yeah, but Asda are biggest flop, I would say. Asda are the biggest flop. But Smiths are, because they did well with the pre-orders anyways, with Smiths. They did well with the pre-orders in September. They did well. They had a lot of cops. Look at that, how many reviews are that? Like 943, a lot of people actually bought it. That's probably scalpers or bots as well at the same time, guys, you never know, because they can be faking those reviews, but yeah. So hopefully, guys, the scalpers are going down from eBay as well. I hope we can beat the scalpers, etc. Hopefully, this is the first step close, one step closer for us to get a PS5, guys. So don't worry, guys, hopefully you can get one, anyone. Comment down below if you actually got a PS5 from my channel. Comment below if you got a PS5, so yeah. That'd be more appreciated. I appreciate it. So yeah. So alright, guys. So stay safe, stay healthy, and guys, do keep an eye for game as well, like I said. So I hope this could be a tough one. It's like a war zone for game. So yeah, do keep an eye, guys. And of course, we might do some more live streams, maybe. Of course, this Saturday I got a collab with a YouTuber called Ramel. We got a collab this Saturday around 6 p.m. live stream. So yeah. Do tune in for that, guys. And guys, I might drop a special video as well, maybe before Saturday, but it's teaser, but I'll say it's a montage. That's a snippet montage. Alright, guys, do stay safe, stay healthy, and I'll catch you guys later. Bye.
For money spars, we step out and do up your bad man brother. She look peng with a kill on her face, and that one's really sad like her mother. Man's way too cute, pop out, boo. Free spot earns one coup, two pedals up in a zoo.